Here's how to get fired from a pop gig.